There's me going over the hill. Really good time we're doing here. Alright, so last one of this stage is Tatum Ridge, Wyoming, USA. Alright, so this is a funny track that I've been doing, guys, previously, like last year, and it really was funny as I fall off, but just mess around, but I need to get on with it as properly of this video, alright? Okay. An ATV with eye tricks. That is essential for freestyle. It'll allow you to lust more tricks. I think that said. This is an old casino. It feels like quad bike races are just full of old buildings that have been destroyed and that. Alright, off you go. I might not probably come first, guys, because I just remember this track here is so, like, weird as you just bump into each other of these quad bikes. Let's just see how we do for this time. Crap. That's what B. Alright, last lap, guys. Oh, finally. Yeah, so except for the second race we did was that I came second. As a sound, as I did the same word second. But right, that's my best lap until all time there. Right. Okay then, so that's all the races on this stage. So, yeah, so... yeah, that's what I've done. So, yeah, so the next video of Pure, we'll be doing the next stage, which is called Bomb Squad. There's like a parody title of Suicide Squad, I should say. Right. Okay. So, yeah, here are the races. I thought there was going to be five then, but four only. Alright, so what we have here, for to remind you guys, is Tonga Crater in New Zealand. Mount Grande in Italy, but five laps, which is a quick race. Timber Falls in USA thingy, in three laps. And the same track in Italy, which is freestyle. Now, this is what I've been talking about, the hardest thing of doing in this game, freestyle. Because if you've been playing this game before, you'll know what's happening in freestyle. It's just that it's hard that you get stuff that you want to get out in the air or the ground of the map as you race on track. And it's just so hard and you keep missing it. That's why I decided not to complete freestyle. But I'll give it a try, but I'm not going to upload videos of freestyle, alright? So I'm going to end it. As for the race that has 3 laps and 5 laps, which says sprint and race, not freestyle, okay? I think that represents blue means it's a bad colour, as it freestyle is the worst from my opinion. Alright, so that's the next stage we'll be doing next, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this stage, Maxis. So I'll see you guys in the next video of Pure, which is Bomb Squad. Well, probably not next video, because tomorrow, me and my stepbrother, Ace McClure 4, will be getting on with the Blur game of the map Brighton. So we'll be doing that first before me getting to the next stage of this Pure game. So I'll see you guys in the next video of Blur with my stepbrother, Ace McClure 4. Bye.